Well, here we are at the Great American Race, the Daytona 500, the NASCAR Winston Cup Series premier event. This is Joe Moore, and I'm with Barney Hall to bring you live flag-to-flag coverage on MRN. This track is known by everyone, race fan or not, but for these race teams, it's a glory all its own when you can get a win here.
Well, you're right. To have your name mentioned as a former winner here at Daytona puts you on a list with some drivers that these guys have admired since they were kids.
Rusty Wallace is one of those drivers who always seems to be running up front.
He's had an incredible run of success in winning races and finishing in the top 10 in points. Add to that a solid qualifying program, and it's no big surprise that Rusty is one of NASCAR's winningest drivers.